Okay, so I show you quickly how to use a visualizer. That's a photo I've just taken before I started this recording session here. So there's here this sheet of paper here, just in this clipboard. So you see I've taped this clipboard here on the table that it stays in place. So in this way, so there's a pile of sheets here so that you can continue lecturing just by pull the sheet away and just continue with the next one. And so that's a visualizer here, adjusted that it just films a square here. And so let's just put this here away. So then the question is, so how do we get the visualizer on the screen? And there are just simple programs available. Windows has it by itself, which is called Camera, which is simply just showing the webcam or anything what's in here, basically on the desktop. And so with that we can start writing something. So for example, something about samples. You see is here I'm using a fountain pen with a ballpoint tip, which creates quite nice contrast rich drawings. And then we're getting something like that, and we can do beautiful math. 2 pi f n or something like that, and then we could say okay, so but f is also 1 over t, and then just continue writing on this on the next sheet. As I said, so these are just sheets here I've just piled on top of each other, and so you can just continue lecturing with the next one. So simple as that. So you just need to have the visualizer and a piece of software which is showing users on the screen. Okay, so coming back to the initial photo here. So as you see, it's very simple. So you just need to have the setup here that you're taping a clipboard on your desk, and then have this visualizer sitting here, and then you just start scribbling away with your pen and recording that. And if you like, you can also then pull all different kinds of other things on the screen in between and continue with your hand-drawn lecture.